Several months ago, I really didn't know much about harm reduction. I had heard about it on the media, I heard about the fentanyl and overdose and opioid crises, but I really wasn't connected. As I started to see the human side of this crisis, it really resounded to me that this is something that needs to be in every community. Rural communities aren't getting the attention they need, and they're just as high statistically to have overdose deaths as anywhere else. So I built the technology itself. Wow. So I'm the guy behind the scenes.
Wow, nice.
So I'm working with everybody in the industry so I can better understand what kind of problems they have and how I might solve it with my technology. And we're now working with worldwide partners now to be able to figure out how to roll this out across US, Canada, and Mexico. So not only is it able to dispense things like junk food and snack food as what typical vending machines are, but in the harm reduction side, we're able to now provide supplies to the community any time of the day. So we've got the needle kits up here. Here's our naloxone kits, munchies. So a naloxone kit is going to be dispensed from these machines so someone can actually take it home and protect themselves or a loved one. We also have other items in here such as fentanyl tests. So someone can now test their supply, see if it's safe, and if they're able to, they can report that now to the sites so that they can share that information amongst all of the health sites. And I think when we hear about thousands of people dying a year, like tens of thousands, that really made it a mission for me to find a way to make this accessible, make it really a very price conscious decision so that facilities could adopt this technology. And no matter what crisis there is, we're able to now use this to be able to segment and target that population.